So this is the case study of 2 years old infant who came into the emergency room of the clinic. Now, in this case, the infant was suffering from diarrhea and vomiting.